artis Devi Merah ini my from Musi Rawas Lubuklinggau. The is my friends
Iqbal Rasid Akhil. My name is Muhammad Wijayadi.
My name is Hanbutra Wardana.
And my name is India Amalia.
My name is Devi Nawal.
My name is Apri Satria.
My name is Apri Cekra.
My name is Indra Jaya Putra.
And my name is Nia Putra Sara.
Yes. Good to meet you all. My name is Mindy Swanson.
Where are you from, Miss?
I was born in Minnesota, in America. And before I moved to Indonesia, I lived in Hawaii.
So far away from here. How long have you been here, Miss?
I've been in Indonesia for 7 years. In the Lubuklinggau. Yeah.
How long have you been a karate and judo trainer?
I started learning judo when I was 7 years old. Yeah, so I have been playing judo for 29 years. But I have been teaching judo for maybe only 10 years.
What achievement have you achieved?
In America, I was on the national team, which means that I won the national championship multiple times. I competed in international tournaments, in the Pan American Championships. I got 5th place. In the Belgian Ladies Open, I got 3rd place. Various other championships around the world, yeah.
How long have you lived here? How long have you lived here?
7 years. Yes.
How old are you?
I am 36 years old. I just turned 36 yesterday.
What is your favorite food menu in Indonesia?
Food?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, so many good foods in Indonesia. I like rendang. Yeah. I also like pecel lele. Yeah, but there's many good foods here. Nasi goreng, yeah.
So, how did you know Lubuklinggau?
I didn't really know Lubuklinggau before I came. So, when I was praying, I felt that God told me to come to South Sumatra. So I came with some friends and we toured South Sumatra. And then when I was in Lubuklinggau, I felt that this was the place that God wanted me to be. So I stayed.
Understand?
Yes. What profession does mother have of staying in Lubuklinggau?
I am a judo instructor here, but actually I'm a volunteer because I'm not allowed to work here. I don't have the right papers.
How do miss anything do people here?
The Indonesian people are very friendly. The biggest thing is that I had to learn Indonesian language, yeah, because many people do not speak English. So that was the biggest adaptation, was to learn the language.
What is job other than as a judo?
So other than judo, I try to find donations for the judo club. So I'm often on the computer, emailing or calling people in America and in other places to try to get donations for the judo club.
What really matters?
Sorry, say again?
What really matters?
I follow Jesus. Yes, of course. It was nice to talk with you.
Nice to meet you.
You too. Right. Nice to meet you all. Oh, sorry. Yeah.